So there's some great news for home buyers. We are at the low 7% interest rates, and it looks like we could be hitting 6% interest rates next year. And I want to show you the massive difference between an 8% and a 6%. So at the highest of 2023, when we were at 8% for a $500,000 home, your principal and interest payment was going to be around $3,559. That same $500,000 house, if it goes down to 6%, the payment's gonna drop to $2,908, saving you $651 a month. That is a significant chunk of change. Not only that, over a 30-year period, instead of spending $1.2 million, it's gonna go down to $1,046,000, saving you $234,000 over a 30-year period. But my favorite part is the actual qualification. Back at the height with 8%, you would need about $140,000 with very little debt to qualify for this loan with 8%. But when it drops to 6%, or if it drops to 6%, you could qualify potentially with $115,000 if you have very little debt, which is going to open the door for so many more Americans. So get ready, talk with the lender, do your research, or go to my profile, get a roadmap together with my preferred lender. They work in 49 states. They're going to hook you up and get you prepared. So when rates drop, you are ready to go.